Good morning, everyone. Good morning. Happy Sabbath once again. We're so happy to be with you. We're myself and my husband, Jay. We're out here from South Africa. And it's been a wonderful Sabbath. It's been a blessing. We've spent the Sabbath school period with a lot of you this morning. And we shared a lot. We learned a lot. And now we're going to sing a lot. Amen. Let's raise our voices together as we praise the Lord. And we're going to start off with one of my favorites, In Christ Alone.
Christ alone, my hope is found. He is my light, my strength, my song. This cornerstone, this solid ground, firm through the fiercest drought and storm. What heights of love, what depths of peace, when fears are stilled, when striving ceases.
Wonderful. I mean, here we are from the other side of the world, and we're singing with you, and we're praising with you, and it's songs we sing down there. Amen. Let us move on to our next one. How great is our God?
Rejoice, all the earth rejoice. He wraps himself in light, and darkness tries to hide, and trembles at his voice, trembles at his voice. Beginning and the end.
so wonderful. He is so great. And so many times we underestimate what he can do for us. We forget that he is all we need. He is all we ever will need. And he wants to give us everything our hearts desire. Everything we want, everything we need. All we got to do is ask. Spend time with him. Pray with him. Lord, I need you.
Bowing here, I find my rest. And without you, I fall apart. You're the one that guides my heart. Lord, I need you. Oh, I need you. Comes my way, and when I cannot stand, I'll fall on you. Jesus, you're my hope and stay. When I cannot stand, I'll fall on you. Jesus, you're my hope and stay.
To God, and we give our lives to him, and we pray with him, and we say, Lord, I need you. We realize how deep his love is for us, what he's done for us, the sacrifice he made for us, and how much he loves each of us. We're told and we know that even if he died to save one of us, he would do it in a heartbeat. Lord, how deep your love is for us.
Turns his face away as wounds which mar the
time in our garden of prayer, we ask those who would like to come to the front. We'll gather around for a time of prayer. And this weekend, it's a very special weekend. We're going to practice some of what we're learning about interceding and prayer. As many of you know, 15 years ago tomorrow, 9/11/2001, the unthinkable happened. And America was changed forever. So this morning, before I pray, I would ask for everyone to spend just 60 seconds in silent prayer, or turn to the people around you in groups of two or three, and just have a moment of reflection and prayer, and ask God's blessing upon America, upon the families that were affected and tragically lost loved ones that day. Then I will close with our garden of prayer. Dear friend in Jesus, Savior, we praise your name this morning. Thank you so much for bringing us here in a place where we can worship you freely. The wonderful blessings that we have in this country help us not to take for granted. How great thou art, how wonderful you are. Help us to remember you are bigger than any pain and sorrow and loss that we may feel in this life, and that you have come and provided a way for us. We ask that you remember what you've shown us through our lives and through your Bible, through your holy word and scripture, and even the example in Jesus' life. Help us to remember that forgiveness is something that may not come easy, but it's something that you've asked of us. We pray for a special blessing upon us this morning as we're learning about interceding and prayer and how much power there is in connecting with you, Lord. Thank you for this opportunity. Thank you for your blessings. Thank you for the things that you will do through us and through this church to serve not only the community here in Puyallup and in the surrounding areas in Western Washington, but across the country, Lord. Pray a special blessing upon America this weekend as we remember the events of 9/11. May your spirit be upon those that lost loved ones that day and all those that have been impacted across the world. Thank you so much for your love. Thank you for coming to die for us, Lord, even though we were sinners. In your name we pray these things. Amen.
Worshiping with us this morning.